on a new movie about a man who changed how we see and use technology. A visionary, but also an indifferent father and a mercurial and boss. He is Apple co-founder Steve Jobs, at least as portrayed in a film directed by David.
Closer towards Glen Allen Way.